Hey, won't you come my way? I choked on my peppermint ball. Oh, shit.
Baby, don't come my way at all for making me do that shit. You might have me dead out this motherfucker. I'm gonna give y'all three type of dudes that I don't fucking like. I can't stand to be around them at all. They irk my nerves. They get under my skin. What did Peter Griffin say? They grind my gears. Grind the shit out of my gears. Number one, extra I'm in love sprung. I just can't stop talking about this girl type of nigga. We in a conversation talking about, say, fucking tuna fish, right? I'm like, yo, this tuna fish sandwich is bumping, yo. This shit is on point. Yo, I'm gonna make me another sandwich. Dude over here like, my girl just made me some tuna fish sandwich yesterday, and it was good, man. Yeah, tuna fish sandwich is bumping, yo. I'm about to go get one. You want one? My girl always whipping the tuna fish sandwiches, man. I just love my girl.
Okay, but do you want a sandwich is what I'm saying. Do you want me to give you one as well as me one? The sandwiches is what we're talking about here. That's the topic. Why are you talking about your girl?
My girl's feet look so pretty, especially when she put that red toenail polish on her toes. Oh, Lil Wayne. My girl's feet.
Okay, I don't know where this is going. I'm just about to make me a fucking sandwich.
No, hold up, wait!
What?
Did I mention that my girl's eyes? Those guys end up with no friends real fast. Number two, the guy that's always taking his goddamn clothes off. Nigga, it's just us two here. There ain't no bitches. Why are you taking your clothes off? I don't want to see a chest tattoo. I don't care. I got my own. Hey, who was the old girl I seen you talking to the other day?
Oh, old girl with the blonde head?
Oh, that ain't nothing, man. That's my friend, yo. That's my homie. She been rocking with me for a long time now. Like, she just, you know, she cool and shit. Like, very much. Just, you know, we just be chilling and shit. Like, ain't nothing but just... That's old girl. But yeah, what's up with you though?
I'm chilling, but you can pull down your shirt though. You know that, right? It's just, you don't need to, you can pull mine. I'm feeling a little uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable? Man, it's just us two. It ain't nothing really to worry about, dog. It's just us two. It's chilling, like, it's chill. Like, what you tripping for? Just chill, just us two.
Exactly, it's just us two. So why are you taking your shirt off? Why are you, cover that up? I'm not a fan of your nipples like that. Just. Can you cover it up for me?
Dog, why you acting so weird? Like, you tripping? Like, what's good? Like, come on, dude, it's me. Like, what's up? Like, come on. Like, dog. What's up?
You want to give me a hug? Is that what it is?
Come on. It's your boy. Like, come on.
Nigga, just get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
It's like that. All right. I'll leave. And I won't come back. Like, those type of niggas get on my motherfucking nerves. Keep goddamn shirt on. I don't want to see your nipples. I don't want to see your belly button. I'm pretty cool with what I got. I don't want to know if it's an innie or outie. Keep all that covered. I don't give a fuck. And number three, niggas that always stink. Like, we be just in the house chilling. You just got out the shower. I can still see the wet footprints on your floor. Like, I know you just took a shower. Like, why is you smelling like shit? How do you catch a fume from the walk of your bathroom into your room?
That's a personal goddamn problem. Personal as fuck.
And you ever realize when niggas stink, they always want to do extra shit to just let everybody know that they stink? Like, they don't try to hide it at all. Like, what's good?
They be out like, yo, what's good? Like, what's good with you, partner? Like, give me a hug, yo. Like, just hug me real close. Hug me real close. Smell my armpits, yo. Oh, smell me.
What's good with you, E?
What's up, dog? I'm just chilling.
Thank you.
Side note, same-sex marriage just became legal, and not just part of the United States, the whole fucking country. So any nigga in America, if you're feeling your homie and you love him, you can marry that nigga now. If everybody in America turned gay and we all got married, how the fuck we gonna have kids? We never had no kids. Humans gonna be fucking extinct. I'm pretty much the last motherfucker here. Like, we're the last humans on Earth. It's kind of scary, but it's kind of an accomplishment. It's an achievement. It's something nice to put on my resume. Like, I worked at Burger King, I worked at Sears, and I'm the last human left on Earth. You gotta give me the job. Like, can't nobody top that. Like, wow, that's fucking scary. It's your boy Marcus Torrance.
Word.
10 cents, 50 cents, 100 cents, a dollar, man. And you, I got money problems, man. Working at the mall and I'm barely getting hours in. It's like when you lacking money, start to feel powerless. Guess my Libra scale ain't interested in money balancing. I collect a check, go get some clothes and I zone out of it. I don't look at tags, I just grab and start piling it. I just got my check today and spent the yo on wallet, man.